Hello and welcome back to Escape the Pacific. There's been several weeks since I uploaded anything, and the reason for that is life. Yeah, life happened. We found out that my dad is quite seriously ill, and he needed to undergo surgery. And he was supposed to stay in the hospital for about 10 days, but there was some complications, so he ended up being there for over a month. He's finally home now, and I can think about something else. So, well, yeah, like I said, I recorded this quite some time ago, but I hope you enjoy it. Here we go. Hello, and welcome back to Escape the Pacific. I've been doing some stuff. Yes. I've been deconstructing my raft and are going to build it up again over here. And the reason for that is because if I just take everything down, the game will... Yeah, it will crash. So I'm making it wider. And I have a plan. And hopefully it will work. I want half pillars. No. I want these. Oh, that sucks. Okay, we'll try that. So we need side beam frames. So that's one of these, right? Yeah, we want it. Why can't I place it? This is not at all going as planned. So we'll drop you here. And try it again. No, it won't place. Okay, so we'll have to do it the other way around. Damn it. Maybe then I should just... No, we'll do it this way. Maybe I should have... Look that up first. Between two pillars. But I wonder... The thing is, I want a half wall. So I can make a floor a half wall height. So I can then place... No, that's the wrong one. So I can place... Hello? Is it green? Yes. Half a floor. But now it needs to be the other way around. So we'll try that. See how it works. We'll place these here. Okay. Nope. Stop it. No. Okay, so I'm gonna place all the pillars out, and then I'll be back. Okay, so now I want planks. I think I'm able to take this one out once that one is up there. Let's try it. Yes. Another pillar here. floors and roofs, and we want a basic plank floor. 13 planks. Very expensive, but okay. I'm cold and I'm ignoring it. So, equip. There we go, and hammer. I should get warm. Yeah, looks nice. I should get warm while hammering, I think. Hello? Come with me. So I'm going to have to build two stories. Two level raft. To be able to do what I wanted. Who knows, maybe it'll tip over. I don't know. So up here is going to be the bed and the fireplace, because that's the only two things that I can fasten to floors, if I'm not mistaken. So then the question is, do I want... Do I want three of these? Or just the one? I don't know. Narrow ramp. No, here is probably better. What do I need for that? One thick branch and two small sticks. I have small sticks. Do I have a thick branch anywhere? Yes, I do. And the hammer. This is going to be a yacht. Okay. Yeah, this is nice. Yes, I want the floor here as well. So floors, roofs, basic plank floor. There we go. All right, so I need more of the palm trees. As you can see, I haven't really thought this design through. New, not the axe. It's going to be massive. Fun. I'll just chop down some trees and I'll be back. Okay, so pillars are up. This ladder or ramp is very bad. It doesn't work at all. So let's see here. One here. Yep. And yes. And hello? Yes. Okay. Maybe if I put a floor here, then it'll be easier to get up. I'm gonna try that. But I think I need... I don't think I can place that right here, right? No, it has to be between pillars. Drop. Yeah. We'll try to put up two pillars and see if it'll... Or one pillar. See if it'll work. One. That doesn't look aligned. There's a gap. So does it... Is it enough with the one? No. So we'll put the other one... Here? No. Work. Hello. Can't even see it. No, it's red. So one more pillar, maybe? Yes. Awesome. And now, floor. Did I have any more? No, so I need one more. Oh, god damn it. Sorry. I have to save. I had quite a few crashes today, actually. So it would be extremely annoying to do all of this and then have the game crash on you. It looks like a whole house. Okay, so we'll try to do this. Did I get anything? Yes, I did. And we'll try to do it. And make this one. Try this big one. Long stick. I have that. Here. I'm very thirsty, I'm tired, I'm hungry. No, I'm building. I have no time for that. Okay, let's see if this works better. It does. Okay, so if you put a floor down, it works. Or maybe the larger version worked. I don't know which one. I'm not going to destroy it. Right, so now we have... The back of the raft is finished, so we can actually put... No, it's not. I need walls. God damn it. So, no, that's wrong. This is right. Walls. Openings. Yes, I want openings. If this doesn't work, I will go crazy. Because I've saved so many times, there is no way for me to get back to the original one. So if this doesn't work, I'm screwed. No way. No, we'll do it like that. And no. No, not that one either. I think we need to go drink something because I'm drying up. Don't have that much water. One more. We need to eat something fruity. And we really need to go and find ourselves some papayas because mine are getting eaten. Sleep into sunrise. Yes. Soil almost ready. Didn't I put, yes I did. Palm fronds should be everywhere. I think 10 would be a good even number to be able to carry, or 6 maybe, 5 is, or at least 7, if you need 7 for the wall, 7 would be, there's enough back and forth running in this game. And we had some here. Hello, Krabby Krab. So that one's down. Oh, I need another palm frond there. 2 small sticks here. And that's done. And that's done. Well, except for the hammering part. So I needed 2 more of these, right? 1 more. Okay, so I'm just gonna hammer this down and I'll be back. All right, so I actually did a bit more than just hammer that down. I had so much fun, I forgot to press record. And I also think we're in the middle of raining season because it has rained like 5 times. It rains all the time. So I decided to do this. There will be a wall here and then a roof here, and this bit will be open. And then maybe I want to put a new, like a door frame perhaps. Like this one. No, not grass. This one. Basic palm door. Is that the right way? No, that looks... Yes. So I think I'll do it like that. I've been standing inside there when it rains and I keep dry. So I'll leave it open. For now. And there's also something wrong with this now. I can't go up. Oh, 1. Looks like a little house. Jumpy, jumpy. So, long stick, small stick. This is ready, yes. I also had a few crashes, so I had to redo a lot of things multiple times. And I think it's because there's things everywhere. So it bugs up the game. Okay, so that one's done. That one needs sticks, and here we go. So that one's done, and that one's done. So now, just gonna hammer in, ooh, the ones that I can, and then save. And I did make an indoor campfire because I was freezing in all the rain. Okay, so I think it's time to start moving stuff because I want to disassemble this one. So let's take our bed. See if we can get it up there. Are you kidding me? Okay. Well, and destroy. Yes. Collide. That's new. I think. I haven't seen it before. Okay, so now. So we'll put you here. Yes. And then. Did they remove so you're not able to fasten them? That's bad. Rest? Oh, damn it. Okay. No. So we'll have to have you down here. Oh, stop it. This makes everything not completely unnecessary, but almost. Is it attached? Yes. Oh, the water levels have changed, or no. Something happened, I'm sorry. So here we go. A bit further. Yeah, looks nice. So I need these modules. Which means I'm going to have to start moving things. This is scary. So we'll turn you. And we'll get the crates in the back first. Ooh, hello? No, stop. Oh my God, come on. Get me my raft back. Thank you, I think. Jesus. Like I said, scary. So I'll move these and I'll be back. Okay, so everything is moved. Colossal build. Yep. we're going to take these four. Okay. I didn't count on that. So we'll just put you over on this side. Is that possible? Can I do this? I don't know. So we'll take this off. Would be awesome if this is a thing. And then no, not that way. Other way. So we'll have to put it here then. No, here. Right. Is this gonna work? If it is, I will be overjoyed. Oh, yes! Awesome. I was not looking forward to emptying that one out, because you can't detach it without, or you can't lift it without moving these. Well, you couldn't before anyway. So maybe you can now. I don't know. That worked out great. No, don't do this to me. Why? Thank you. And do I have a small stick? Yes. You into long sticks. I know it was your dream come true to become long sticks. Okay, so I'm gonna hammer this in and I'll be back. Oh, that's pretty sunrise. I forgot to record again. So I made roofs, some walls, and I wanted to put another wall here, and now I can see why I couldn't, because I don't have a pillar here. Try to do it in the dark. It would be nice if these snapped, I think. I like snapping. So I've moved some of the windows, And I have a hammer stuck in my hand. But it was more fun. But apparently you cannot choose what gets stuck, what gets stuck and not. Alright, so we need a trunk. And now I should be able to place this. Right? So I can place it there, but not here. I wonder if it's because this one is reused. Let's try with a new one. See if it makes a difference. No. No. Why? Always wrong. So, does it work this time? No. Walls, thank you. Why? So it snaps here, but not here. Why is that? That's really strange. Oh, I wanted it. Is it this one? No, it's not. Why the hell can't I put this here? It's really strange. I want to. Let me. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so that wasn't it. Okay, so that really bothers me. What's in these? Nothing. Rope. Coconuts and coconuts. And this one has even more coconuts. So the rope one, this one, goes over on this side. Yes. So there we go. And we have buckets in here, right? Yes. And then we want the one with... Where's that one? The one with the cooking pots. It should be this one, but it's not. So maybe... Yeah, looks like it's gone. Oh well. Oh no, I had the cooking pots in there as well. Thinking, no biggie, we can make more coconut pots. But the cooking pots, that's another story. Oh well. At least it wasn't my soil. So, well, put this here, and I think we'll put it this way this time. Is that good? Yes. Which reminds me, we have fish. And only 8. Yes, that's all of them. Okay, so I need to move these because it's time to put the sails on. Do I have a fish and a hammer stuck in my hand now? Wait, I need to pick something up. Stick. Give me a small stick. Yes, I do. Hammer and fish. That's a bit overkill, isn't it? But funny. Berger's back. Lovely. Accompanied by, well, a hammer. Early access is fun. Okay, so my sails all are over here. And I think I'm gonna have to make more. Okay, so where does it attach? Hello? There. And fasten with rope. I saw it, the green animation, but it disappeared. So you have to be really close. Apparently, looking at the exact spot you want to put it in. I'm building with a hammer and Börje. I know you can't see it, but I am smiling. I think it's funny. I'm easily amused. So this is the last one. And because I made the raft wider, I now have room for 2 more sails. Okay, so let's move our food. No, now I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm sorry. We have these sails. Hello, crab. You stuck? Yes. So let's try this. Attach. Fasten. Yeah. Good thing I made all of this before the update. Or it would cost a hell of a lot of rope. Because you need 2 strong rope for every sail mast with sail. And you need, I'm sorry, it's Börje. And you need 1 strong rope for every rudder as well. That's a lot of rope and a lot of coconuts. A lot of chopping and crafting. Didn't I have strong rope? Yes. It does look awesome. Oops. Tired. No, not tired. And rain again. Yeah, looks cool. Now it's time to move the food. And where should we place them? So we have our bed here. Do we want it there? I think we might, and I would like the food to be here. But I want the wall. So is it because I reused this one? Okay, so things ended quite abruptly here. This is how much I recorded. And we're gonna pick up next time. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I actually had a lot of fun doing it. But if you like this video and you want to see more, you know what to do. And I really hope to see you next time. Bye!